Oh no, dude, killing bots here?
Bye.
What zealot builds do we like? We don't use stealth and relics useless. So dash gaming.
Civilians either dead, fled, or tainted.
Do I think putting different LMGs and snipers with that is a bad idea? LMGs, no. Like, my proposal for the Columnus Infantry before it got reworked or the Grya Braced would be to kind of make them archetypes like that. Like, I think it would be fine. Sniper weapons, I think, would have a hard time to fit in because we already have so much of that. Like, the infantry las guns, the hellbores, the revolver. There's the plasma gun that competes with that, even though it doesn't really need to be aimed at all. So I really don't know where you'd fit a long las in the Vet's arsenal.
You kind of feel that.
I really don't think we should be standing up here. Oh, never mind, they're climbing up, they're climbing.
Yeah, we already have, like, a lot of, like, good accuracy, you know, high finesse range weapons. You can't really, like, just put another one in. I don't think that would, like, fix it, though. But if we add more marks of plasma gun.
Okay, fuck it, dude. I don't. I'm dejected. Make long laser car 360s to boost the damage? Hell yeah.
Reminds me of that specific freaking sniper rifle in synthetic where you had to do a 360 to get the damage boost, like unironically.
Oh yeah. Speed!
How did that hit me? What the fuck?
Very nice.
How are you gonna win without me?
You abandoned my world to me. Now you're doing the same to me. The veteran is down.
You abandon your wheelchairs, or you abandon you, dude.
This feels correct.
That's what you get for stealing my handicapped parking space. Where's the horde? There they are. They told nerds. Wait, no, that's like three groaners. Why are they trickling like that? Uh-oh.
Video recommended to me that's just some dude with like just a bunch of penny rolls and some coins. Is this you, Tello?
That's because of my coin ASMR from earlier. Goodbye. Oh, what? Sorry, my turn now. Kill you with box boosters. Oh no. He dropped. The vampire. Oh wow, that's... my shit melted. That's rude. Sad little pisca gets his shit melted. That's rude and that's foul. You're potty mouth.
Tello is dropping in on the tier list of good chatters. He's lost. He's lost faith.
Lost it all. Rogers, we need to talk about your looting habits.
No.
You just missed Diamond Team.
Oh, help. Oh, never mind. I find that.
It's over.
There's nothing on me.
The guard doesn't leave me behind. That was a very nice flamer. Can anyone see that? If that had stripped your toughness, that would have been peak comedy.
Yeah, I'm on stream delay, so after I heard Brothers yell, I was like, oh yeah, where's the toughness drift? There it is.
Found the perfect rhythm to pop my shovel. Now is not the time to text me on my phone. Yee! Go, white boy, go.
Having a good game.
Not having a good time. Spin!
Action to shovel pumping has been negative. I mean, I guess it was pretty experimental anyways.
Oh, I think that's pretty positive.
I guess if I turn the chat upside down, yeah.
A flamer behind us. Me after I pump my shovel. Chunks everywhere! Double, Nedu. Dog? Oh, they're dog. But that was other dog. dog? I love the loose cannon. You guys reckon he's the character who says Kark the most? Coincidence? Don't think so.
Only a real Karkin baller would understand this joke.
It's a joke gay sex by any chance. Hitting my ass limit on here. What's going on in there? Who's in the closet? I forgot to change my debuff settings. Blood is still white for me, dude. Can't see shit. Am I bleeding? Am I not bleeding? I don't know. I'm stupid. Oh, hello, dog. Hello, other dog. Whoa! Where did my toughness go? I need that to live. Oh, it's over.
Hi.
Please push Steph off of me before netting me. Thank you.
Yeah, sorry.
I'm going back for a sec, I deserve it. The enemy's now padding in a weird way to teleport to get to the door behind me, I wonder. Abusing the map? Was Rados playing Deep Rock Galactic before? Yes, he's cracked at DRG.
I've heard he blows people up.
Yes.
Okay, yeah, I just wanted to make sure.
He's also like the world record holder for Jedi Boots.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh damn, there's someone in chat called VR Naked who says he knows you.
Oh my god.
You got a fan. Well, actually, I'm your fan. Oh fuck, this book, this map has books. I've got the cursed message playing. Snapper.
God, it's been such a long time since I've seen that. Surprise and... I'm not sure a pleasant one.
Move your dickhead!
Are you okay over there?
Yeah. Snapper made no fucking sound. Just existed. Goodbye. Twice in a row, I cancel my own shotgun shot. One frame toughness trip into instantly losing a whole wound. Love it. Oh, the Reaper pushback, dude. Good push there.
I'm doing a push shoot.
There's a sniper behind us.
Oh, medipack.
What? What was that baby interrupt on that guy? I could have died.
Grenades.
I'm trying to remember those names if there's a boss. Don't worry, dude, they fixed the bug. You can't get too many flavors to spawn. Not the biggest fan of toughness strips. Flamer Gaming.
Big ammo.
I smashed the dog with my shovel, and he has so much mass that he somehow manages to push me back, as he is himself getting knocked back. What a peculiar design. Did I miss that? Am I bad at video games? I hear shotguns. It's just two guys pumping a lot.
Yeah, they did a lot of pumping.
They're just like us. Maybe we should try getting along with the Mobian 6. Big ammo for you. Oh, hello. I saw that, dude. I'm going back for the cry grenades that we saw earlier. Oh my god,
what the fuck?
Are you okay?
No. I'm fine.
Okay. That's not good. Let's go all the way back. Poor little nerd can't keep up with me. Cracks were around here, weren't they? Oh yes, here they are. Excuse me, sir. Drive its soul from its body. Wait a second. You said that the Ogryns didn't have a soul, but the Plague Ogryn has a soul? Yeah, I think that's heresy, bud. I did not realize I was that close to me. I'm ledged. Oh, my hero, dude. Thank you. I thought that was still at the door. What the hell? Why am I shooting that? I'm stupid. Oh yeah, Lawbringer Vass. All the way. There's a charge, you don't want it?
If you wanna, whatever.
I'll take it, and if we have to, we'll just pop the med kit. Go right side here, the fucking demon house on the way. Stop teasing me with all these Keats and Utters references. You will be banned. Darking bomber's dead. I am not failing in No Nut November for the 20th year in a row. Oh, it's about a...
Flamer's dead!
Wait, why are there so many troopers here? Yo, dude, I'm diving that. Idiots.
Controversial freaking YouTuber, dude. People are already giving you death threats in chat. Or I think that's what Rob is like threatening you with. I mean, I don't know what
he
meant by that.
Teach me with his others. I don't know.
Seems really threatening.
They're cracked. Is that a horde from behind? I made a mistake and I'm inside the airlock. Not the biggest fan of bulwarks. Holy hell! Thank you, dude. Wubba duck, I appreciate that. Oh, there's nades here all along. I love being warned that there's a horde behind me because I tried dodging backwards. My ass gets stuck on a boxy.
And so...
Oh no. Very nice. It was over, but then we were so back. Take that ammo. It's an order.
The beast is ended.
kind of got blasted there. I didn't expect that. It was stupid. That is such a gross net. Nice, they're all dying to the fire, dude. Let's go. We have to pop the kid in advance. Ooh, that's a horde. Get ready to run back in case there's like elites in there. Double netter behind us. Disgusting net attempt. The duck pounced and then unpounced. I heard him ready and then he didn't drop. Another forward through the bulwarks, get out of there. Very nice. One more netter behind us. Double netter. One dead. Netter.
Fuck, man. Laggy inputs. Sorry. No, it's fine. Playing like shit.
Oh, there's a sniper outside the map, I think. Cool. When is that was him?
I think so.
How much shit is gonna be on you?
Why are... You gonna bulwark? Lots of shooters.
It didn't start when I wanted to, so... Yeah. Oh really? A fucking bulwark now.
Good for another bounce.
Orc mills from shouldn't be harder. Crap said there was a new AI director, but I really haven't been feeling it. I've been hitting the same numbers all day. So my Mofi, you here? That was a bit of a wasted kit, but... Oh well. To follow, thank you, dude. You subbed before you followed? What a legend. Updated Shadville? Trudio run, coming tonight. And the Shovel Pill doesn't have its own video, but... All the runs I uploaded have the shovel in it. Alright, let's go for it. Let's just stick close together and try not to die. Okay, hold on, let's check, maybe we can get a medkit somewhere? I don't know what the loot situation is on this map. Ooh, you got everything. Ah, fuck it, this ball. We're split. Oh no, there you go. Let's push past this. Go up. Oh, hello! Fun surprise. I'm going in the shotgunners. Down the way we came. Oh dude, the stuns are really, really, really getting on my fucking nerves. I had to ball.
What?
Please swap to your shovel, Jesus! Coming back up to you. I love piss. Double netter, at least. One behind.
Big music!
Let's go down. You ready? Go over, jump over. There's also a sniper somewhere, I think. Ridges, watch out. I've got it. Let's get it done. Hab Dracos especially had one change in the end event now, like stuff actually spawns, including potentially a really, and I do mean really big wave of Ragers. Also the new map is sometimes harder. When I had a run earlier, it was the same as normal map, so I really don't know. Sniper middle. Last ones are down. Recoil bug, my beloved. Get the medikit. Very nice. Letter, dog.
Fucking stop! Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god, man! I'm down.
Yeah, one last scan upstairs.
I'm getting really laggy inputs. I go to switch to my weapon, it doesn't switch, I die.
It's the way she goes, man. Let me move. Nice, dude. I need to go grab some bullets. I have grabbed some bullets. I guess we just hold here for as long as we can. Oh shit, you moved out? Okay.
Come on then, you ugly bastard!
Did I hallucinate bulwark there? I'm not doing too well mentally, bro. I've lost it. Oh, there's fire behind me. Cool.
Show me your charging wall face here. Stretch shotgun.
Another right.
Drop us down.
Nuked her.
Stretch shotgun. So many dead. Even the Emperor needs a bit of help from the guard.
Reckon the other veterans also hallucinating bulwarks. They're doing so badly. There's a sniper climbing up left, I think.
Hey, one.
Very nice. Stuns are doing me in mentally, man. Very nice. We do a little bit of gaming.
That was dreadful for me.
I love getting 5% melee attack speed from weapon specialist. Honestly, I don't even ever take into account the melee bonus. It's all about the fucking the juiced free crit for guns, man. Yeah, Sycorax just... Yeah, when you're not speeding through it with four people, it actually is a pretty tough map.
My beloved thinks the streamer is an asshole that knows nothing about anything.